Okay, welcome. We're just doing a post-game interview with some of the people that witnessed this great victory today over Liverpool. I'm with Mark. He's just watching an 81-60 victory over Liverpool. Mark, how was that game for you?
I thought it was absolutely fantastic. I thought four wins in the quarters, some of them a little bit hairy, but overall it was a great team performance. Well-deserved victory as well.
It was close all the way through, wasn't it? I thought Liverpool really kind of gave it the best, although there's like an average line, it felt like 10 points separating the teams. It felt like that could change at any time, but I don't know about you. I thought we held our nerve all the way to the end, because a lot of lesser teams would have collapsed and stuff like that, you know, run out of energy. But we kept the energy up, didn't we? Like, I think we helped, didn't we, as a crowd?
The crowd, as you said, right at the very start, six player on the court, and the atmosphere that we created, I think, a little bit, support here. Everybody in the bleachers with the Lions fan.
Absolutely.
And,
yeah,
and
yeah, absolutely. We had a few Liverpool fans here, but we couldn't hear them at all. The Lions then just roared our team to victory today. Like Mark says, it's a six player we were today. And I think without us, I think we'd have lost it.